The Nobel Peace Prize 2011 was assigned to all of us African women. We will continue to build the present and the future of our continent as we have always done. Our steps will be like water drops, nourishing the earth, the plants, and all the human beings, because we are fighters for life.